point in half on this chart, we'll make a conveyor from the second.
One, what? What? Alright, we're gonna leave this, go back up to the garage. We already started pouring, got a couple guys up there. Get these trucks emptied and get them back to the plant as soon as we can. Just makes the day go a lot easier for everybody. Alright, so that'll do it for the pour. He wanted to pour some pads there. He wanted to fill a little low spot in there with some crete. We had enough to do that. And then these guys are going to wash up and get out of here. So let's see what time it is this morning. It is 8:33, started about 7 o'clock. So we got the house done, the garage done. 29 yards, 3,500 PSI with microfiber. Water reducer in it. And yesterday we got finished power troweling around 10:30, 11. So see what happens today.